Mikey, Paul is an amazing performer.
Yeah, a bitter man.
Ah, bitter, short, but an amazing performer.
Oh, look, yeah, I can finally say it now. You're right. And when he sang, when Paul covered a song, he didn't so much cover it as he became the vessel through which the song passed. When he did a Britney Spears song, he actually became an 18-year-old American virgin. And that was good.
I think I did it again. I made you believe we're more than just friends. Oh, baby, it might seem like a crush, but it doesn't mean that I'm serious. But to lose all my senses, that is just so typically me. Oh, baby, baby, oops, I did it again. I played with your heart, got lost in the game. Oh, baby, baby, oops, you think I'm in love. I sent from above. I'm not that innocent. You see, my problem is this. I'm dreaming.
Before you go, there's something I want you to have. Oh, it's beautiful. But wait a minute, isn't this? Yeah, it is. But I thought the old lady dropped into the ocean in the end. Well, baby, I went down and I got it for you. Oh, you shouldn't have. Now piss off. I never liked you.
Oh, don't start with me.
You're schizophrenic.
I'm not. You are. Me. Look at you. What have you done with our life? At your age, impersonating an 18-year-old American virgin. Look, you're not American. You're not 18. You're not a... Oh?
Oops.